Back in 1912, French inventor Franz Reichelt displayed unwavering faith in his homemade parachute, choosing to test it before a crowd at the Eiffel Tower. Despite numerous warnings, he leaped from the tower's first platform wearing his invention. Unfortunately, the parachute failed to deploy, leading to a tragic fall from a height of 187 feet, resulting in his untimely demise.